Still, we were on top of them for a while, and what do you expect when they score a goal? They were deep, playing counter-attack with more compact, and obviously you had less spaces, but still we were on top, so that's what you were expecting. We know that we have to do our job now at home, so this kind of games and this kind of competition, you know that if you don't score away, it's always more difficult, but still you have the belief that you can do it. Yeah, how do you expect the mood after a defeat? So we are disappointed, but still, again, with the belief that we will do it at home.